No, Patricia. Hello, Ollie. New project for you, or a new position for you.
This is, it is indeed.
How long are you here?
This is my second week.
Secondly,
my second week. So
you're still at the food? Still at the food?
I am, I'm still doing my catering as well, but this is just something different. And I love baking, so it's a great place to come and sell your produce. So.
Certainly different, you're standing there between two punch bags.
Yeah, absolutely.
You can work off your frustrations.
But it's in the centre of town, so it's a great location.
What's your specialities here?
I have some gluten-free almond and chocolate brownies, and they are going down really, really well. I have some baked cheesecakes, pecan and toffee cheesecakes. You can see two here. They're really, really lovely, actually. There's something different. I'd like to kind of concentrate on the miniature bakes a little bit. These are your dark chocolate brownies. My soups are a big hit at the moment, and I also have the muffins, and I'm doing two types. These ones would have courgettes and scallions and cheddar cheese and sun-dried tomatoes, so there's a different variety.
And can you buy them in other places besides here now?
I don't think you can, actually. Think you can buy savoury muffins anywhere in town.
So. You haven't gone into the shops?
No, so I'm trying to come up with different things. And.
I won't charge you for that idea.
No. I just don't know from week to week what I might come up with either. I might do some custard tarts or different things next week. So we'll see how it goes.
So you're a Clare Island woman?
Clare Island in Westport.
You moved in permanently?
Yeah.
Well, a long time ago.
We grew up in Westport, but we spent our summers on Clare Island. So we kind of had the best of both worlds, really.
Oh, yeah. Great spot.
We're very, very lucky.
Had many good weekends out there.
I know indeed. You were a neighbour of ours in Westport, weren't you?
That's right, Kay and Chris, way back.
Absolutely.
In the good old days. So are you happy with the way things are going? Of course, it's early days.
I'm very happy so far. I was sold out very quickly last week, so it's a good sign. So please God. Yeah, but it's a lovely environment.
It's really nice,
I'm enjoying it, so.